Hello students of 4th standard. From today we are going to start your EVS lessons. See here, we are starting the lesson number first, that is life cycle of the animals. So what do you mean by life cycle? Life cycle is nothing but the various stages that are going in, taking place into the animals. What do we call animals as? Animals are nothing but, we call them as a prani in Marathi. Then see, can you tell? Page number 1. Look at the puppies and their mothers in the picture. Do you see some similarities? See, in the first picture there is given a dog and its, you can say, young ones. Then in the second picture, it is given butterfly and its young ones. We call puppies for the young ones of the dogs, and we call caterpillar as the young ones of the butterfly. Then see, what does this tells us? That both the pictures are showing the young ones of the, you can say, respective animals. That means the puppies are the young ones of the dog and caterpillar is the young ones of the, you can say, butterfly. Now how these young ones take the birth? The dog gives birth to the puppies, but the butterfly gives birth to the caterpillar through its eggs. So what does it do? See, the caterpillar that has come out of the egg, do you see any similarities in the picture? See there, caterpillar and butterfly. No, there are no similarities between this, you can say, animal, or you can say insect. But there you can find the similarities between the puppies and between the dog. Now see, can you tell? A hen lays egg. We know that hen is laying a egg. Egg means what? Under, it is called. And hen means what? Kombadi. Then see, chicks come out of these eggs. We know that whenever the hens hatch their eggs, the chickens come out of the eggs. Then see, do kittens come out of the eggs? Kittens are nothing but the young ones of the cat. Kittens are nothing but the young ones of the cat. Do they come from the egg? No, they do not come out from the egg. See their next one, the growth of the animals. A kid and a fully grown goat are very different to look at. Whenever you see a kid of a goat, that means a young ones of a goat, whenever you see both of them are looking different. And वो एक जैसे नहीं दिखते, वो अलग अलग से दिखते हैं. Then see, there is not much different between kitten and a adult cat. Whenever you see the, there is no difference between the kitten and the adult cat. यानी जो cat होता है उसका जो young ones होता है उसमें और उसमें कोई ज़्यादा difference नहीं होता. लेकिन हम अगर goat में देखें तो goat में हमें ज़्यादा difference दिखता है. Then see, these babies grow in their mother tummy and are born from the mother's tummy too. These animals do not lay eggs. So see, these animals do not come from egg. That means इन बच्चों का जन्म जो है वो अंडों से नहीं होता. इनका जो जन्म है वो मम्मी का जो स्टमक होता है उसमें ये पलते हैं और उसमें से ही उनका जन्म होता है. सो सी, देर आर एनिमल्स लाइक क्राउज, sorry, crows, spider, lizards that lay eggs. There are some animals which are like crows. Crows means what? Kavla. Spiders, koshti, and lizards. Lizards means parl. All these they are laying the eggs. So these are the animals which are laying the eggs. See the next one. A chicken is born from an egg. What do you see? A hen gives birth, or hen gives out egg, and from this egg the chickens are coming out. Ants. Ants means what? Mungi. Butterflies means what? Fulpankru. Fish. Masa. Frogs. Bedu. Snake. Sa. All these things, they are animals that lay the eggs. These are the animals that are laying the eggs. But we not often see their eggs. But we do not see their eggs. Means we can't find their eggs. The eggs of some very small animals are very tiny. There are very small animals on the earth also. They are having very tiny eggs, you can say, and which cannot be noticed, and which we cannot see them. So we do not come to know that animals lay eggs. So in that case, we do not come to know how the animals lay the eggs. But surely we know that hen is laying the egg. But we know that hen is laying the egg. Her eggs are big enough to be easily seen. We can easily see the, you can say, eggs of the hen. Hen lay eggs. What does the hen do? The hen lays the eggs. Warmth is necessary for the chickens to grow inside the egg. Whenever you see, there is a warmth necessary for the chickens to grow inside the egg. So that warm means what? Oob lagte tyanna. Aaj eggs madhe tyancha palan poshan honyasathi tyanna ubechi garaj aste. So after laying them, the hen sits on the eggs to keep them warm. So what happens after laying the eggs? The hen itself sits on the egg and makes it warm. And the chicks inside, they slowly grow into it. So when its growth is complete, the chick, what does it do? The chicken, what does it do? It breaks the eggs and comes out. It breaks the eggshell. Andyacha cover je ahe te tutto kiwa futto. आणि त्याच्यातून तो बाहेर येतो. देन सी द हेन्स लुक आफ्टर इट्स चिक्स टिल दे ग्रो अ लिटल बिगर. वेन एवर यू सी द हेन्स आर लुकिंग आफ्टर देअर चिक्स टिल दे ग्रो लिटल बिगर. देन कॅन यू सी द सिमिलॅरिटीज बिटवीन द हेन और चिक? येस, वी कॅन सी द सिमिलॅरिटीज. There are similarities between the, you can say, goat and its kid, and between a hen and her chick. However, a caterpillar and butterfly are different. Many of the animals, they are having, their young ones are same as their parents. But the caterpillar and butterfly are different. Thus, in some animals, the young ones grows in an adult animal that looks very different from the young ones. This change form is called as a metamorphosis.